assim, meu Deus. Glasnost musím si já fakt že Glasnost má zvykat mi na interception. Готов ли си? Окей, okay, си изхъбват точките, че имам 40 000.
Transfer and surge, operator. You're losing your warframe connection.
You have some idea that you're invincible, don't you? Nestled away in that mad Cephalon's crib. But you belong to me now. For you see, child, we conceived of these ugly metal systems.
Operator, cut the link!
I can't!
We gave you your precious gifts. And now, just as easily, we take them all away!
Cut the link! Transference over!
Great job, Ordis. Ship Cephalon? More like ship Failbot. When the operator needed you most,
Ordis,
you...
Enough!
Operator? My stars! Don't do that to me! I am sorry. I do not know what happened. Please, command me to self-destruct. Let me start it for you. Commencing self-destruct in 5, 4, 3...
Stop!
Two.
What... What's with the music?
Isn't it great? I can lead you through some breathing exercises.
Just turn it off. Get the transference power back on, okay? I lost my warframe.
I've been trying. You may need to do your, Tenno thing again. Re-energize it. You know, with your void stuff.
Oh.
Докъде си вече с квеста?
I can't. It's gone.
What? Gone? Are you sure? How will you command the warframes if you're...
Conditions satisfied. Engaging purge preset.
Purge? Purge what? Ordis, what the hell?
Какво не направим?
Слъгна се!
Папа и кира...
Great job, Ordis. Ship Cephalon? More like ship Failbot. When the operator needed you most...
Ordis, you... Enough!
Operator? My stars! Don't do that to me! I am sorry. I do not know what happened. Please, command me to self-destruct. Let me start it for you. Commencing self-destruct in 5, 4, 3...
Stop!
Two...
What...
Тома ми свърши, аз ще гледам да мина бак, кой си никак не си.
Полутър само с намилото.
Да се занимава.
I've been trying. You may need to do your, Tenno thing again. Re-energize it. You know, with your void stuff.
I can't. It's gone.
What? Gone? Are you sure? How will you command the warframes if you're...
Conditions satisfied. Engaging purge reason.
Ordis, what the hell? happened to you?
They gave up.
You. You betrayed me. You infested piece of...
Yes, do it. As I thought, the hard way then.
So, the great Teshin is just a dog, fetching the queen's stick wherever she throws it.
I warned you. Now you're trapped inside this place with the queen's burrowing in. Now I'm forced to undo what Margulis did, to open the gates and make you suffer. She did not cure the Zeraman children. She erased them. My only hope is that truth still lingers inside you, buried within your mind. The power and the misery of the void. The Ayatin sculptures are perpetually in motion. Monuments of Oregon continuity, immortality. But this one is halted and aging, needing you, as the queens do. Will you give in to them, or will you face the coil?
Remember.
Mother takes your hand and says there's been an accident. But don't worry, Angel, you're safe with me. Her eyes are distant, unfocused.
She's lying.
Ravenous golden maw.
Why does it have to be ravenous?
The queen burrows into your mind just as the creature worms beneath your feet. With each step, you will discover what Margulis took from you. With each step, pain awaits you.
I can't even remember her face.
Your past has weathered Margulis's manipulation. It lurks here. Your only hope of surviving the Queens. Destroy this barrier and go deeper into your past.
Sounds great, Teshin. The air was acrid still.
The biomes have been sabotaged. The food stocks dwindled. Paranoia gripped your father's mind. What was it he said as he stared out into the starless black?
Something's out there, kiddo. Watching us. Something's out there, kiddo. Watching us. The whole ship went insane.
Exist on the fold between two worlds. The world we know, of blood and steel. And the world that watches and dreams, the void. Charge across the fold as you once did.
А, ти американците са имати моите кобрата, човек. Али в някои
техни...
Чук, тук ли си? Да. В някои техни такова има тревите на къщите да са еднакво постригани и така нататък.
Да.
И в някои квартали. И някак са съм обикнали по улица, защото явно тревата не му е била постригана, нали, равно на другите къщи. И той се ядосил и фанал, ма купил едно 20-тина фламингота, такива розови и ги наредил на муравата си. И написал, това е за съседите, които, нали, които се обадиха на полицията, на место да дойдат да поговорят с мен, сега е ваш ход. Да ме кай не са и те трябва да си слава фламингота.
They tore her apart.
The Queen is nearly through. She knows what you did, giving her resolve. Now, you must master the form. Walk upon its edge, concealing your movement within the shadows you create.
Shadows I create. Another Teshin metaphor, right? I held out hope we'd be rescued, so I avoided the bloodshed. I held out hope.
Your repressed power has returned, fused with your Tenno abilities, amplifying them. You have grown greater. Now your transference is innate. Control these organ beasts and escape this prison.
Control them? Take the warfighter?
This, Tenno, that I am a Dax, a soldier of a lost era, the last of my kind. By Orican hands, we Dax were given great power, great strength, but an even greater weakness. To obey their command, never defy Koopa, the scepter, the symbols of their dominion. No Dax can ever raise steel against an Orican. Only you can do that. A Yuvan theater, long abandoned. In ages past, I would have stood guard as the young and exotic were paraded through the mountain pass and marched by the viewing pain. They barter here, the Orican. Withering and coughing as they prepared for their continuity.
She doesn't want me dead.
No. The Queen doesn't want to kill you. She wants to become you. To burrow through your mind, corrupting it with despair until only she remains.
odds.
Operator, is that you? Your brain activity flatlined for a moment there. Can you speak? By stars, the operator's mind is destroyed.
I'm fine. Ugh, just don't play any music. I need to think.
Music? Operator, you are not making sense. The transference surge must have affected you as well. Try to rest while I begin repairs. This is odd. The circuits are dead, but I'm detecting transference energy. Coming from you? Careful, operator. You'll damage the ship. Damage me. Amazing. How are you doing this? It is slightly terrifying, if I'm honest. Operator, my sensors have gone dark. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Impressive. Very useful. Odys is a little afraid then. Operator, you'll breach the hull. Have you lost your mind?
No. But I've lost my warframe. And Teshin. What if the Queens know he helped me escape? I have to go back.
Impossible. Just as you thought, the base has moved again. We don't know where it is. There's no way back.
My warframe. It's still there.
Haven't you been listening? The transference system is fried.
I don't need it anymore.
Operator, where are you going? Don't!
No way, I'll fall back!
you, Tizendax, to kill this Tenno!
No, I cannot.
You must, by your oath eternal.
That child I met on the mountain will surely die here.
That child is gone.
I can show you no mercy. Show me none in return. Yes, from the moment I began training, I have anticipated this moment. You must not stop. Defeat me. I cannot go on.
We are Orokin. We created you. We are your golden lords. Come out! Come out, little demon!
Without her scepter, she is powerless. Break her shields, and use your dash to steal it.
You'll pay for it!
¿Tú qué decís, ve?
To your ship. I'll divert them. Go.
Tenno, I've been trying to get through. Are you all right? Your transference strain seems different, stronger. We have neutralized the queens. Teshin helped me. I'm heading to extraction now. The queens, they cut me off. I should have been there for you. I'll signal Ordis to pick you up right away.
It's that thing! Don't let it escape!
rescued your Warframe. What a relief. But, Ordis wonders, are you still able to walk the ship as yourself? Impressive. Just think of the possibilities. You can help me clean up that infested door.
A mother wants to shield her child from the evils of the world. Margulis didn't lie to you. She protected you. But isn't it better that I know the truth? Wouldn't you want to know? Teshin said... Teshin thinks he knows better. Maybe he does. Maybe you needed to know to survive the Queens. But you are changed now. That's what you have to say. That I'm changed. What you did, you didn't have a choice. Tenno, you were only just a... Don't. Don't do that. Don't make excuses for me.
What's this? An old war beacon? How exciting, Operator. You'll want to investigate this. Oh, I'm sorry. Did I interrupt?
Don't know what to do with it.
Tell me.
Some believe the Kuva within is the blood of Orican ancestors. An elixir of power, of immortality. Others believe it to be a poison. A corrupting oil that brings madness and evil.
What do you believe?
I believe them both. But for
Michael. Американците са луди копалят. Некъв си поръчал за код като някакво шишенце, дето не искал да пи от кубичка от Амазон и някакъв му откраднал пакет. Да, а па някакъв 30 ролки туалетна хартия го откраднали.
Сигурно ти трябва, защото си много голем асхол.
Чули, бре? Представяш си, поръчаш от Амазон туалетна хартия, някой ти е открадна. Виж, че кой знае кой си поръча.
heavily on you now. Try not to lose yourself, Tenno.
Готов? Иначе, доскачу на следующую миссию. Как каны. Малко ти остава ли?